Oh shit.
I'm not gonna lie. I said in my last video that I was gonna be vlogging and actually like talk to the camera more. But I was mad unmotivated today and like kind of lethargic and like mad tired. So I didn't do any of that. Just kind of very contradicting. But it's a leg day, so that kind of makes sense. But I'll turn it down quickly. I'm gonna do the workout now anyway. So leg day. I managed to push myself to do leg day today. That sounds bad, but leg day, regardless. I had glasses, but that's probably not that smart. Anyway, gym fit, it's kind of sick. I fucking same tracksuit tops I had as our last gym session. But we don't judge people, okay? We don't do that. I'm actually kind of running out. I'm nearly run out of creatine. Well, I've got like a week or two more, I think maybe. But I gotta restock on that. You see that hard, I'm getting hard again, aren't I? Right. Sweetheart. I know life is too short to have regrets. Oh, and I know you can't return now you have left. But I don't forget you.
been confused as of late.
Yeah.
Walking home now, it's a little drizzly, but I just wanted to clarify that wasn't the whole leg bit because it's 5 and the gym ends early on a Sunday, so we had to evacuate a little bit earlier. But I'm probably this sometime this week or next week I'll have an actual like proper leg day out, so yeah, that'd be quite exciting, I think. But yeah.